And welcome back to Besiege. Alright, original build time. I thought of an idea to see if it was possible to make a Besiege without tanking my computer too much, and I came up with this. This is a little mini pinball table. It's small, it's simple, but it's operational and actually does what I intended it to do. And we've got a sheep audience. Alright, so let me talk you through the little mini pinball table. Let's set it on the ground first. A little bit of a frame drop while we do that. But let me talk you through it. You've got your ramp with your ball launcher here. I thought this was kind of a little cool design here. You use the H key to launch your ball. You've got your other ball 2 and 3 up here. You can launch this with I and O. Well, basically I. On this hinge joint here, which drops it down here and you launch the next ball. You've got your plunger or your trigger. I know most pinball tables have one on each side. But I figured just a circular one in the middle actually works quite well. It's a lot faster than just having one on each side. And you've got additional bumpers on the table. Let me reset this camera. Additional bumpers on the table with the J key. This one points up, I don't know why, I just figured, why not? And that is pretty much the gist of it. The end goal is to get your ball up here and destroy the bomb. If you get your boulder in there, the whole table blows up and yeah, you win, and so on. One other thing I've managed to actually incorporate is a difficulty option by adjusting the angle. So this is on the flat angle, but if we push the P key, the whole thing tilts up, so it's a bit steeper, and you push the P key to put it up down. It just looks like something really demonic over here. Anyways, let's play some pinball, shall we? Set it on the ground, a little bit of a jiggle, but it all works out in the end. Shut up, sheep. Alright, so H key to launch the ball, and off we go. We use the left and right arrow keys to control our plunger. Let's push the P key to make it steeper. Come on. Go! And I have failed already. Catch the ball, sheep! Alright, I guess I can show you launching the next ball. Push the I key to launch the next ball. Slowly, because it'll probably break. And there you go. In its little half pipe, and we launch the next ball. There you go. Someone has flame paid it. So how about that? Alright. Ooh. Alright, get it up there. Oh yeah! Jackpot! And then the whole thing pretty much falls apart. Goodbye! Yeah. It's not the most difficult table. It's pretty simple. But it explodes pretty funny though. And that is pretty much the build. I'll put a link in the description. See if someone can improve on it, make it a bit bigger or better. Or have some sort of pistons or plungers or suspension working on it. But for now, this is the little mini pinball build that I put in. And if you really want to have fun, you can always play multi-ball. Because multi-ball is hell of a fun. Multi-ball! I've already lost a ball! I suck at this game! Hang on. Alright. We got two balls and play at once. How long can I keep both of them going? Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, that just happened. Alright, mini pinball and besiege. There you go. It's kind of shitty, it's kind of crap, but I'm quite happy with it. Get up there. I want it to explode again. Ka-bing bong! No! Save the ball! Save the ball! Saved! I should change the rotation of a couple of budgets, but it works! I think it's cute. I like it. Alright, next time everyone.